Nice job, Guardian. You found another forge, took down the Fallen, and saved the day. Is that what you hoped to hear? Sorry to disappoint, but I am not your precious vanguard. That was rude of me. I just never intended on playing fetch with Guardians. And now this. Civics attempts to steal what we hold dear. I eagerly anticipate the day we return the favor.
Hey, I'm gonna apologize initially for the fact that all this country's done in post. We lost most of the audio after the computer issue with most of the footage inaccessible for a few weeks. First, we're basically defeating this post-operator because he's guarding these black armor boxes. Is. Okay. Take one of these shield drones out. And we now have a opponent and we now moved on to the next step of the quest. I just have to pop this one up just for the sake of it. At least pop off the shield drone. I think it might have been a quest I was doing at the same time. Which required shield drone removal. I need to check in these stats, and now I've got to do 25 precision kills and 5 major kills. Yellow bar kills. And I equipped a sniper rifle. And I decided to reset, make sure it was the right setup. As you can see, this was taken during the dawning event itself, so.
Analysis. Thank you.
Boom, headshot. Actually, not. Because that's not head. Okay, now we have the full 25 sniper kills, and we've defeated one yellow bar. We'll just clean out all these spots over here. And then I'll pick up the loot. I won't bother showing you the killing four more yellow bars. It's very boring.
Unfortunately, this is all we have at the moment.
Yeah, come better. Oh. Yay! Nice. That. Totally worth it. Not to. And finally, we picked up the sniper rifle. Let's do quick perks. Send bevel, flip bevel, light mag, drop mag. Aggressive vim, high damage, heavy comb. You got outlaw, which is basically fast reloads and kill clip. We've got a few of them, but. Got some armor.